dance over. Arillo Moreno. Be kind looking solid, Scott. The scanning module did what you said, drove the Scorch crazy. But the miniguns tore them apart. Some of the Scorch beasts, Bravos. Providing air cover, though. Have you found the end zone? That's a negative. Module spit out new quartz deeper inside the bog. Got the transponder up. Open it to the next site. Good luck, Johnny. Knight Moreno reporting. Moreno to Defiance, over. Arillo Moreno. Be kind looking solid, Scott. Scanning module did what you said, drove the Scorch crazy. But the miniguns tore them apart. Some of the Scorch beasts, Bravos. Providing air cover, though. Have you found the end zone? That's a negative. Module spit out new quartz deeper inside the bog. Got the transponder up. Open it to the next site. Good luck, Johnny.
Let's have a look at you. Yeah. All right. You'll have to do. Ha! You got grit. I'll give you that. I could use some muscle. I'm Initiate Dodge with the Appalachian chapter of the Brotherhood of Steel. I got word that members from Mariposa are on their way here now. It's critical that I lay the groundwork they need to get a foothold in this region. Are you up for it? Perfect. Time is of the essence. I compiled a list of locations the Brotherhood had previously been tracking as enemy hotspots. Every day I'll highlight a location and a mission that can provide the Brotherhood a strategic advantage. I call these daily ops. Head there using your map and I'll provide instructions. Complete the mission and there'll be compensation. If you're fast and efficient, I'll even up the reward. So pay attention in there and work quickly. Come see me after your first stop. I'll throw in an extra something for you. If you have any questions about daily ops, ask. Otherwise, hit your map, find the op, and let's take back Appalachia.
Watoga Emergency Medical Group is here to help. Speak to our friendly automated receptionist for immediate assistance. Watoga Handrest. We thank you for your patience. Watoga Handrest. Automated staff would...
No! What's wrong with you? No more robots!
Of course.
Whoever you are mayor of a dead city. Those left to evacuate have perished. There's no one, nothing left. But maybe you're here to rebuild from the ashes. That's a comforting thought. I managed to squirrel away a cache of resources. But before you can live here, you need to figure out how to deal with the robots. It was sabotage. The terminal entries should explain what...
Ma'am, are you all right?
I think this is it.
My sincerest apologies. I can't be of more assistance.
It's all right. I hope you don't get too lonely here all by yourself. Goodbye, Maya.
Goodbye, ma'am. It was a pleasure to serve you. You were an excellent mayor.
Well... I certainly tried.
End of recorded message. Congratulations, citizen. By mayoral executive order, all individuals entering this room shall have the office of mayor bestowed upon them. I am your mayoral artificially intelligent assistant. You may call me Maya. I'll be your guide through the transition period and your faithful assistant once you get settled. Allow me to play the outgoing mayor's final message.
Maya, are you still following the executive order about people who walk in here?
Yes.
Pull up the pertinent entries on our situation and the saboteur on the mayoral terminal for anyone who walks in here to read.
Certainly. Ma'am, sensors indicate you are losing large quantities of blood. Shall I summon a paramedic to assist you?
No! What's wrong with you? No more robots! Maya... Make sure the next mayor hears this.
Of course.
I have failed. Whoever you are mayor of a dead city. Those I couldn't evacuate have perished. There's no one, nothing left. But maybe you're here to rebuild from the ashes. That's a comforting thought. I managed to squirrel away a cache of resources. But before you can live here, you need to figure out how to deal with the robots. It was sabotage. The terminal entries should explain what...
Ma'am, are you all right?
I think this is it.
My sincerest apologies. I can't be of more assistance.
It's all right. I hope you don't get too lonely here all by yourself. Goodbye, Maya.
Goodbye, ma'am. It was a pleasure to serve you. You were an excellent mayor.
Well, I certainly tried.
End of recorded message.
Thank you.
Scorch must have fried one of the transponders. At Alpha Zulu 13, end zone is a negative. Module of yours is a real treat, Grant. New cores at Echo Lab 7. Bravo's all over. We'll make it to the end zone.
Oh.